Ciao Mattia, aspiring professional profitable trader. Today is Monday, August 12, 2019. Let me show you the only one profitable trade that I took today, and that's it. Starting from overnight session, we are 15 minutes before today's opening, and I'm placing 10 sell order here. Why, my friend? Because it's simple. Usually I use 5 contract as a size, but today, because we are opening within Friday's B2S range, I'm doubling my size to five, from 5 contract to 10 contract. This is black line, is Friday's low, so we are opening within B2S range of Friday. I'm placing this 5 pennies, 10 spending sell order because I am against all the buyers that are buying on this violated dashed line, that is a previous value area. So all the buyers that are buying here against a VWAP that is on the downside, they are going to be trapped. This is why I am placing these sell orders. And there is also in the 30-minute footprint chart overnight session, there is beautiful sequential decline here on this double top. And the market spent a little bit time here, letting all these weak buyers buying from below this violated dashed line that is a value area. That are going to be trapped, and then market executed my order. My stop loss was just above everything and this double top, as you can see here. And my first target is just on this red tiny line. This is an LVN taken from the volume composite profile of the last 2 years of the S&P Mini 500. And my last target is just on tick above the last low of Futures session. Market executed my order. Now there is a gap because my platform got 1 minute of stuck, was blocked, was stuck. And then after the open, there is this quick rally that is showing again how all these buyers that bought just below this violet dashed line are going to be trapped with this downward VWAP. And then market violently started to go lower. As you can see, this is the 2nd minute candle close red, and market is going to take my first 5 set of contract and my last set of contract, as you can see here. Boom. And in a couple of minutes from the opening, I close my trade with $1,250. Now I'll comment to you the market profile of today because I did some mistake from with the screenshot for the gap of my platform. This is Friday P2 session range, okay? And this is overnight range. In overnight, market stay within P2 range except on the London session, market broke below previous session low. We were hoping in within Friday previous session range, and practically I went selling the violet line a previous value area going lower. This was my strategy. And my friend, if you really want to trade like I do, even better, taking this kind of gains or even more higher gains and profits, then contact me now and write your story at the end of this video. My friend, I wish you big, juicy, effective profits at every single trading session. You're trading very soon. Ciao from my mind, see you tomorrow for the next profitable trade. Ciao!